My name is Abdul Razak Bawa. I am currently a PhD candidate in Turkey at Hacettepe University. I do research in economics and econometrics, focusing on financial data. With Udacity, I actually mentor data product management, management and a degree, and also growth product management and a degree, as well as cybersecurity. You know, with economics and econometrics, I'm more into data analysis. So with these nano degrees, I get to apply my analytic background to business and products, and also provide coaching and mentoring services to students from university. So I am much into data and crunching numbers and stuff. So I like these aspects of the project. With Udacity, I am a mentor for 3 nano degrees at the moment, data product manager nano degree, and growth product manager nano degree, and the last one is cybersecurity, introduction to cybersecurity nano degree. Now, with the first two, data product manager and growth product manager nano degree, we do more of analysis and analytics of data applying to the business and products management. So with my background in economics and econometrics, my focus is much in the analytics aspect of the programs at Udacity. So I help students with the how to provide interpretation to numbers and graphs and data they are provided in the nano degree. So that's what I do with Udacity. Yeah, I do project reviews as well as answer knowledge questions on these nano degrees. So with project reviews, I see students' approach to some of the analytic questions. I provide alternatives and a more comprehensive ways of approaching the same results. So I provide both knowledge answers and also do project reviews. Yeah, I think most of this, the projects I receive to review and some of the knowledge questions gives me the impression that the students are really eager to learn. They really want to get what they are paying for. So when a student asks a question with that sense of motivation, I think I am always also willing to do my best to give the students value for his or her money. So I think students who enroll in Udacity nano degrees are really eager to acquire all the knowledge as much as possible. Now, like with my student journey, I am trying to blend the tech with my research field. So the kind of students I interact in, they give me some other perspectives from the technology, the tech industry. So with this little bit of information, for sure, I get some new ideas from students' projects and also their question or their approach to some analytics. So it gives me another perspective, just not from the academic perspective, but from the industry perspective. So combining these, I think it would also direct my research interest. So in the future, I could be both in academia, or I could choose to either work in academia or in the industry with these real world projects. I am also giving assistance through mentoring and knowledge, answering knowledge questions. Yeah, definitely. It has been my professor for my master's degree, and he has really been a great mentor. He actually made me develop interest in AI and tech in relation to my field of research, economics per se. So he introduced me to Udacity, and he told me that it's a great platform to start with acquiring knowledge in tech. So he actually guided me where my first nano degree with Udacity was predictive analytics for business. I took it 2 years ago, and that was my journey with tech and economics. So my mentor has really been of great use towards my decision to blend tech to my field of research. I have taken 4 nano degrees now. Predictive business nano degree, and we have data product manager nano degree and growth product business nano degree, and also cybersecurity, introduction to cybersecurity nano degree. Opportunity, it means for me, it's actually when you are ready for something and when you are prepared for something and it happens. So an opportunity for me is being prepared and a coincidence happened. Education for me is being transformed by knowledge you acquire. Transformation for me is education. If what you acquire or the knowledge you acquire doesn't transform you, I don't think education has taken place. Community, in one word, means help for me, where one or two or more people can provide assistance to each other. This is community. If you can assist me when I am in need, I can assist you when you are in need, then we are a community. Yeah, support, just like community, means being able to provide assistance for someone who needs it. So if you are able to provide assistance and guide someone to the right, through the right track, for me, you have supported the person. I think the support and within the university classroom framework is really great because students get real-time support, as in less than 1 hour, in 1 hour, a question is assigned to a mentor and a mentor would have to respond. So it's kind of mimics the real world and it gives close to instant response. But in the real world, sometimes you have the opportunity to meet the person or to meet in person, but you might not get the right person at that point. But with Udacity, you have variety of mentors available. And in 1 hour, if you don't get a response from the first mentor, a new mentor will be assigned and you can get the support you need from Udacity Classroom Framework. So I think the Udacity Classroom Framework in the real world is kind of moving in line. I had no knowledge or little knowledge in tech 2 years prior until I started my master's degree in 2018. And my experience with Udacity has really broadened my perspective and I'm gearing towards the tech industry. Even though I am in academia, I think the opportunity Udacity provides for people who wants to change career is amazing. Now I have seen possibilities of blending both my academic research and the tech industry. So I think Udacity is a very good platform for turning around people's career path. So this, I know I'm not the only example. I have seen a lot of students or alumni of Udacity share their success story. And I am also gearing towards the tech industry, even with my economics background. So I think Udacity is really doing great in this area.